one is the location of the original Mars base. Well, this aging aging facility still served as a primary material transfer point between Area 2 and Site 3. Well, yeah, welcome everyone back to Area 3. Get off. We're going down this bad futuristic mine thing. And as you already heard, you can already hear the Fortnite players around. Well, yeah, let's just get a move on this afternoon. Not just a piece of rock, I thought it was a metal belt box thing. I'll quick whip up my fidget spinner it did. God. I had a feeling it was an emperor because of the way it was walking. It's a BFG cell in there.
Sealed.
moved so quick I barely even noticed it. I guess I go with this one. There we go.
Service lift called to station.
That is... Oh, you motherfucker. What do I gotta lose? Yeah.
out of here now. Take that key card. It'll help you get to the surface. I'm not going anywhere until I know all those things are dead.
He'll know that for sure. Maybe come up with him. Then. God, what's just how the hell am I gonna know? Oh, that was this. One of those things. Should have seen the control player going up now, doesn't it?
Audio report regarding dangerous working conditions in caverns below Delta. This is Bob Cody. Today is October 18th, 2145. My crew has been rewiring the generators as ordered for the last several days. We can't finish the work. We're stopping after today. This job ain't worth dying for. We'll be collecting our gear and tying down what we can. We call them howls because that's how they start. First the howling gets louder, the screaming, then shaking Earth, Mars quakes, throws everything around. Makes walking on the catwalks impossible and working with voltage stupid. The noise is as if some of the guys spoke, and I don't blame. Nothing natural about what we've heard. If someone can figure out what's causing the howlers, I'll get the crew to finish the job. Till then, we'll be available for a new assignment tomorrow.
Alrighty. Weird, but hey. At least if we change something, we'll have a lot more fun here, I guess. Alright. I gotta reload.
now.
Thank you.
stupid. Of course, this BFG is not a weapon to be used so goddamn often. Ah, fuck it. Gonna have to get a fucking... Here we go. And that's the end of the first caverns. The Caverns Area 2. Caverns Area 2 is a primary archaeological excavation site.